means Fox 2 News is out and about, and this morning we are in your neighborhood, Cortex. The development is the Midwest's premier innovation hub of bioscience and technology research. Cortex, also home to various businesses, from big companies like IKEA to very small shops. Kevin Steincross and Margie Ellisor are there from one of those businesses right now, Park Avenue Coffee. Guys?
Yeah, you guys, there are already three Park Avenue Coffees in town. Now, this is the fourth, and we're in sort of one of the main startup buildings. Mm-hmm. This building is filled with startup companies. And as you walk in, you're going to come into Park Avenue Coffee in the 4240 building.
Yes.
Grab a cup of coffee, maybe something to eat, and then go to work.
Yeah, and you mentioned eat because they also have sandwiches here.
They do indeed.
Because people need to eat in this building.
Got to eat somewhere. Dale Schode is the owner of Park Avenue Coffee. Morning to you, Dale.
Good morning. Welcome.
So first off, as we talk, Emily's going to be making her creation. What's she doing?
She's making a latte, and she's doing a nice little rosetta, or a heart on top there.
Little art on top. All right, Emily, go to town. Dale, why did you decide that Cortex was a good fit for your business?
Actually, they approached us and asked us to be in this building, and we looked at it at that time, and there really wasn't a lot here. That was several years ago. And we were able to work out a deal that I thought there was enough happening here, there was enough new stuff happening here, that we wanted to be a part of it. And though at the time there really wasn't a lot here, IKEA wasn't open yet, you know, these buildings, most of these were vacant. Now there's all these new startups in this building. We have great, great businesses in this building. Like Pandora's in this building. Square is in this building, which we use in off-site events. You know, we have Manifest Digital and Boeing. There's just a ton of people. WashU has a great presence in this building and are wonderful customers for us as well.
But it was a leap of faith for you guys.
Yeah, there really wasn't a lot. I think at the time we signed the lease, there was about 50 people in this building, which is not nearly enough people to support us.
Right.
But now there's about 550 people in this building.
Has the leap paid off, Dale?
So far, it's been a great neighborhood place, even though you wouldn't think of this as really being a neighborhood, because it's very industrial and very much business related. But it is really, everyone here is very tight-knit. It's a bunch of startups. There's a lot of camaraderie with folks, a lot of people meeting here in this space. It's been a really great environment.
I was asking you before, like, has this been a successful venture for you? And you said yes. Are you surprised at the success you've had here?
When we first agreed to come in, compared to that today, yes, I'm surprised. By the time we actually physically got in the building, I was a little worried on how busy we'd be because there is no other food in this building. And now there's more and more people coming to the district with BJC next door. You've got DuPont across the street. You've got Cortex One. And now we've got Tech Shop opening later this fall or this summer. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of stuff going on, a lot of exciting things. And we're happy to be a part of it.
Yeah, I got the MetroLink and much more coming. Absolutely,
yeah,
Dale.
Absolutely. Yeah, there's a ton of stuff. They've just taken down some old buildings that were falling down, and now they're in the process of putting some new stuff back up.
So
super exciting.
Impressive. Yeah.
Yeah, super exciting time to be here for sure.
Yeah. Well, congrats and good luck on your venture here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Welcome, guys. Enjoy the Cortex.
Will do.
Thank you. All right.
Dale Schode with Park Avenue Coffee.
We're going to toss it back into Glenn because we heart you, Glenn. We heart you, even if it's cold.
Well, that's nice. I'll take two.